new Argentina, the chains of the masses untied. A new Argentina, the voice of the people cannot be denied.
There is only one man who can lead any workers' regime. He lives for your problems, he shares your ideals and your dream. He supports you, for he loves you, understands you, he's one of you. If not, how could he love me? I've been unemployed and I've starved and I hated it too. But I found my salvation in Peron meditation. Let him save them as he saved me.
A new Argentina, a new age about to begin. A new Argentina, we face the world together.
Participation in the profits that we make. Shorter hours,
higher wages, both for women.
Margin dough,
more happy spending.
A bigger slice of every cake. It's annoying that we have to fight elections for our cause. The inconvenience having to win a majority. If normal methods of persuasion fail to win us applause, we have other ways of establishing authority.
We have ways of making you vote for us, or at least of making you abstain.
Peron has resigned from the army, and this we avow. The desk and his father are those he's parting with.
I can see me many miles away, inactive, sipping cocktails on a terrace, taking breakfast in bed, sleeping easy, doing crosswords. It's attractive.
Don't think like you. I often get those nightmares too. They always take some swallowing. Sometimes it's very difficult to keep momentum if it's you that you are following. Don't close doors, keep an escape clause, because we might lose the bigger floor. But would I have done what I did if I hadn't thought, if I hadn't known we would take the